Okay. We're going to try this again, and we're going to hope. We're going to pray that it's not going to fuck up, that it's not going to die, that it's going to be good. That is my hope. Twitch, I love you to death. I really do. You're a great platform for doing a whole lot of really cool shit. And I think that's my favorite part about Twitch, is that you can do so much cool shit on Twitch. But it makes it very difficult to do cool shit on Twitch when Twitch is being a little asshole. So, I'm hoping that Twitch has got its shit together, that Twitch has got its poop in a group now, that maybe the connectivity issues will cease, and that maybe, perhaps, on some off chance, maybe, we'll have good enough fortune to go more than 10 minutes without suddenly dropping 2,500 frames. Fingers crossed. Fight me, you fucking retro hippie piece of shit. Goodbye, new age retro hippie. Get your poop in a group, okay? Nato, considering I know absolutely jack shit about Pokemon speedrunning, I have no tips for you. Now if you were talking like meta gameplay, I could maybe give you a few tips, but not a whole lot because I'm only like half decent at it. But if you want Pokemon speedrunning tips, I think the best thing you can do for yourself is actually look up who like the top three holders for your respective game are, and then go like watch their runs and go learn what they do. Because the first thing you're gonna need to learn is a route. Second, you're gonna need to learn glitches if applicable. Third, you're gonna need to learn tactics for optimizing your route. And lastly, you're gonna need to commit the entire route to memory, which means that you're gonna have a lot of trial and error routes that you're gonna need to practice. And, you know, especially for a game like Pokemon, it'll be somewhat straightforward, but I mean, you're still gonna need to learn the route that they use. So, I mean, that's gonna be your first bet. Go learn the route. I just want to find the fucking hotel. That's all I want. Alright, there's the department store, and I think the hotel is nearby. There it is! It's a good thing I'm a rich little bastard. I would love to stay and regain everything. None of us love Nato. Nah, we all love Nato. Nato's great. Nato broken, by the way. Hello.
Hello.
Hello? What's up, Zakanakai? Still love saying your name.
Zakanakai.
What's up, Midnight Oasis? There is a map, but I don't have it. There was like a library you could go to in Onet that you could grab, but I stupidly kind of skipped out on that because I was like, whatever. That and I couldn't find the fucking library, so. I'm just gonna go, God, you know, it's funny, they say that the bike is faster, but the bike's not, well, it's like a little bit faster. I'm so happy. Look at him. No!
Money, money, money!
Whoa! Holy shit.
Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. Holy God. Out of fucking nowhere. Hold on, I need to go read that because I didn't have my alerter up. Holy shit. $200. Holy shit. Hold on. Oh my God. Give me a sec. Fuck. The bunny leaves a present from the Island of Storms. Have a nice freak out. Fuck you, Shadow Song. I love you. You can't do this to me. We've been live less than an hour. You can't do this to me right now, man. Holy shit. Wow. Okay, so there goes my bad mood. Really hard to be in a bad mood after that. Wow. Holy shit. Shadow Song. I love you, friend. If you're a subscriber, throw up your golden bunny idols. Mike GBI for Shadow Song. I'll throw him up right now, dude. Fucking, this is why we gave him his own icon. Fucking throw him up, kids. You can't do that to me, man. Like, you can't. I just started playing. I want to get through Tucson. Come on, man. Let me save the heart attack for after a boss. You know what I mean? Like, if you're gonna kill me, please do it, like, after a boss where it's super hype to do so. Like, I would appreciate it if you just time your... You need to not kill me. Alright, fuck it, let's fight him. Thank you though, Shadow Song. How have you been, dude? Alright, I'm good. Alright, Zai Pew Pew! Alright, so hopefully we can get a couple more level ups here pretty soon. Yeah! Alright, cool. Yeah, Shadow Song, I appreciate that, dude. We've missed you! We've missed you, dude! How was, oh god, Britt, you went to Puerto Rico. How was that, dude? Yeah, holy shit. Hold on, I need to rededicate the stream anyways. Hold on. You know what? Yeah. Other than finding out you love driving jet skis, why is that a bad thing? Why is that good other than? Why is that the other than? I would think that finding out you like driving jet skis would be raw as shit, dude. You could be like one of those crazy wave race dudes. Speaking of, I need to get my hands on a copy of Wave Race 64. I don't know if any of you guys ever played that. I had it as like one of the starter games that you got for your N64 when you got it. And I personally loved the fucking game to death. I could not get enough of it. And I really want to get my hands on it because it's a fucking gem, at least in my opinion. Oh, yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God. Your dad, he rolled the jet ski or the boat? Because if he rolled the boat, that's, wow. If he rolled the jet ski, I can see that. Tiny little thing, a little bit too much get up and go, lose control, it's gone. Oh, fuck yeah, I got a traveler's charm. So, where the fuck do we want to head here? Oh! Okay, so it was a jet ski. Okay, that's good to know. At least it wasn't like a full-on boat, because if it was a full-on boat, dude, that would have sucked a fat amount of dick. What's up, Sammy boy, Rykor, Hum of the Llama. Dude, thank you again for that disgustingly meme-tastic shirt. I absolutely adore it. He got me a fucking Doge shirt that just says, wow. And I feel ashamed that I own it, but it's pretty fucking funny.
Money, money, money.
Holy shit, $20 from the Dr. Peppers. I'm not gay, but $20 is $20. Damn right it is. I am gay and $20 is $20. I want you to know that being gay does not change the value of $20. I just want you to know that. That is a territorial oak. I'm gonna light that bitch on fire. It's not gonna work. What's up, Speed, Maple Body Butter, Alphonse, Shoop Speed, Doc, Midnight, Baines Bloom, how you doing? DJ Pinks, Char. Welcome, welcome. Alright, now we just need to figure out where the fuck we need to go here. There are a lot of enemies all of a sudden, and I have no cold remedies. Oh man. I need to go find Paula Abdul. Paula? See, why can't I just jump? I just want to jump off the ledges, but no, you have to find, like, an actual ramp down. Can I go over here? No, no. I need to get down there, actually. I was down there recently, wasn't I? Aha! Whoop, that is enemies! Oh, damn it. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, boy. I'm in bad shape. Oh, I'm in super bad shape. Looks like I'm surviving. Alright, let's just try and take him out with QQ. Yeah, drop him! Oh wow, I didn't kill either of them. Nighttime stuffiness. Too bad I already have it. Oh, come on. Come on! There it is. Slots and blackjacks. I got money from gambling 3 times more than I put in. Damn, how much...
Thank you!
Mike is a delicious fart patty. Well, if I get 2 more of those names... Follower notifications going off. Remember, if you unfollow and refollow, just get a notification. That counts. The follow notification system is a privilege, not a right. And I reserve the right to take it off should I feel y'all are abusing it. Yeah, that's what I need to do. That's life up. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh, and I turned around. What's up, Axis? How you doing? I have no idea what that means, Fluttershy. It's all good, Lazy Pony. No worries. At least you stopped by. Damn, you put in 180 and you got 3 times that you got 3 times back? Damn. There's no problem here at the broken bridge. Ooh. A croissant? Ooh, baby, let me eat something. All right, I'm gonna just take this croissant. Nice. Yeah, I've started playing Crypt of the Necrodancer myself. I'm still trying to adjust to, like, the rhythms of the enemies and kind of figure out like how to attack some of them. Like I've learned recently on the dragons that he can only shoot fire left or right. He can't do it up or down. So if you have like a spear or something, you can keep him at a distance of one square and then just kill him that way. I'm also learning like the routes for high points and shit like that, where you kill off the where you kill off what's his face and get the crown of greed. Goodbye.
Money, money, money.
420 from the level 99 Charmander. It says, well, I was going to save up and use money on a 3DS capture card, but I felt like being generous. Thank you for the 420. I will blaze it in your honor later, I promise.
I'll smoke a fat joint in your honor, Gaston. No one totes like Gaston, likes to smoke like Gaston. Getting hyphy as hell, smoking joints with Gaston. He can hit it for days and not cough like a bitch. My, he's the shit, my man Gaston.
There you go. My blowjob did not arrive yet. It did not. I really hope it does soon, though, because oh, back attack. Unfortunate. Oh, no. I like how it's a mini sprout and a cohort. Like, the tree is the cohort. Wow, I'm getting my ass kicked right now. Come on. I want to know what brain shock does. Hey, Psyflash A. Okay, so I'm really not in the best position right now. So I'm gonna eat my croissant. Yeah! I got a bomb? Oh, baby. Alright, did these guys despawn? Yes, they did. Oh, baby. Ah, damn it. What's up, Butterjack? While getting a knee trembler off camera? What? Hold on, I'm confused. What are we talking about in the chat? What the? Are you talking about me streaming while getting a blowjob? What the fuck? You know what? Someday. Someday I'll reach that point. Someday I will violate Twitch TOS to that extent. I can see it now. It'll be on Twitch front page. And then the scandal will go live across the web. Tumblrites will say that I'm a misogynistic piece of shit and that the person under my desk was being forced to do it. Okay, seriously, I need to figure out where the fuck I need to go. And this butterfly needs to get right the fuck over here. Cut your finger off and you ate a croissant. I cut my finger off, so I ate a croissant and it grew back. I need to know where to go here because I have no idea where I need to go. Another butterfly. Thank you for all the boosts. Because I removed the pencil-shaped statue, I'm over here now, and there's really not a whole lot of other places I can go. I mean, the music's great, but I have no idea where to go here because